win.
Whoa. I just noticed you're barefoot.
Come on.
You need a claim.
How are we supposed to get to the top of the mountain from here?
Ah! Oh, come on! The lighthouse will take you to the top of the mountain. Just follow its light.
But the light's not on.
Sometimes.
The answer is hidden beneath the surface. Dive in and dive deep.
I've been extremely bothered this entire game by the fact that my nose is crooked.
That looks chilly.
It's been bothering me all game.
Goodbye.
Cowabunga! Oh, I can't breathe!
We're dolls, Cody! We can breathe perfectly fine!
Oh, yeah.
Wow, I've never dived this deep before!
Hey, yeah, it's not chilly at all! But where's the lighthouse?
Should be close by. I wonder how it'll help us get to the top of the mountain.
What is that machine?
It only let in that much water.
Whoa, just been working a lot, Russia.
I don't know. It's huge.
It is big marble.
I want to eat all the kids.
Of course.
Eat the children.
I want to eat all the children.
Okay, okay, I tell them. They're delighted you came all this way to repair their candy factory.
Say what again?
You see those generators over there? Repair them, and the sweet candy will flow again.
Impale the book.
I see. Okay.
No.
So, don't tell me. We're just gonna bring the sweetness back into our relationship.
Of course! Without sweetness, our relationship will die!
Yeah, right. Just throw us some sweets and we'll cancel the divorce.
Man, when was the last time you thanked Cody for taking care of everything in your home?
Yeah.
Why have you shown me some appreciation for working overtime to support the family? Huh? Huh? Huh?
Well, there was that time when, you know.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Now, turn on the candy production and make the sweetness flow again.
I can do the dance with the little snowman, too.
Oh, I get it. The lighthouse is the candy factory. If we repair the generators, we can turn on the light.
I don't know what's happening. Oh.
Wow!
It is awful. Whoa.
Now where are those pipes again?
Shadow, let's go. Oh,
There they are.
What do we have to fix this?
There's a leak here! We need to fix it somehow!
Oh shit!
Oh, I was not a fan of that!
That scared the shit out of me! That scared the literal shit out of me!
Oh my gosh. Okay, so we have to get water running to the thing or whatever. We have to get whatever running to this thing.
I'm going to the surface. I'm going to the surface. I'm going to the surface. I don't give a fuck. Fuck out of my business. It is being updated. Me and Tim are looking into that. I don't know if we plan on going back until we know that it's 100% complete, though. We do plan on going back to the Labyrinthon at some point.
Yeah, we'll play eventually. Maybe it was fun.
I think we start at the beginning. Stay out of his light. That's... I have to
There's no way to fix this leak with our hands! I found the wrench! Help me out, eh?
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Where do we take it?
Take it right here where the fish is. Pick it up, you goon.
But look, I'm terrified of this fish. Oh god. Oh, oh!
I think I just lost a few years there.
Grab yours. Just go fast. He can't get us. Go fast. Thank you, Classic, for the follow, man. Grab it, grab it, grab it, Tim! I ain't playing no f***ing games, Tim. Grab it.
I got it.
This shit is terrifying. Anglers can suck a fat one, dude. With us?
Hey, what was the point working.
Of that? Look at that candy!
Looks yummy!
Enough to give you a toothache. Let's find another one.
Alright, time for another...
Oh, I don't want to, but I can.
Alright, hold on. Let me go down.
Ah, is that lava?
That's where you need to go.
I need to go up, so I think you need to drag the other side. Or maybe I need to get in here so that you can do that.
Ah, halfway there!
Oh, man.
So where do we go from here?
Wait, hold on. Stay there, actually. I think I have to go up here.
This thing's got an underside, too!
Yes! You have a good night.
Oh, hey! Try turning it around!
Good, man. Okay. Drag me. That one was much easier than the angler one. It looks really weird, the fact that it's swirling like that. It makes me feel like it's a solid and not a liquid.
Generator up and running.
Look at that peppermint goodness. Only one more to go.
Shit here. I think we're stupid.
I think we are too.
I see it. Are you going up? Okay.
Oh. Okay. That works.
Where did you just... What?
Dash to the next one.
Oh. So much more,
Let's wind it up.
Yep, we got this.
wrong area. Is Candy fueling their machine that's digging? Okay. And we go back the same.
We go up.
Well, funny running into all of you here.
It's what an airplane.
Over here.
Called It Takes Two. No. And Nathan's about to get his ass beat in some racing.
Okay then, buddy. Green rings boost speed, pass through yellow checkpoints to complete a lap.
Ready?
We're on Twitch.
Set!
Catch you later! I was born
oh, I missed it! Okay, that's fine.
Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. We're getting our ass beat.
We're losing to the AI.
Okay, what happened?
I'm a species!
Oh, I can blow that. Oh no. Oh, are you serious? No!
Here comes the ice man!
Catch me if you can!
Oh,
yeah.
Get demolished.
Yeah, I freaking hit a wall.
I did too, like twice.
That sucks. Where's supposed to go from here?
I don't know. In the water?
And that's how the candy
oh, right here. Literally right here.
House. Oh.
I really don't feel like we've been playing this as long as we have.
I do.
Feels great to be above the ground again.
What a wonderful view!
I can't wait to finish it.
Awesome!
A 360 view!
Ooh, yeah, I'm getting dizzy.
Keep on going, Cody! Almost there!
That's just the way they do it. This is made by the same people that made it right out.
Yeah. Let there be light. Woo! Come on, this way.
Seems actually pretty intense.
Ski lift.
I hope it leads to the top of the mountain.
Yeah, so do I.
Yeah, they had no stops with the first bosses and stuff.
Yeah,
it was brutal from the start.
Here we go.
I definitely think the first two areas are the best so far.
It's normally how it is. They want to draw you in big time, and they did. They did it big time.
Finally, a breather.
Yeah. We have.
But the castle was pretty cool.
We sure have.
Really funny because most of this.
You know, we haven't been on vacation since Rose was
third
born.
Person.
Really?
Mm.
Has it been that long?
Yep.
You can jump on the.
Wait, why did we stop going skiing?
Street fighter fighting. Wow. Some,
born, and then the bills piled up.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Ugh. And then we had that leak in the roof, remember?
Oh, don't remind me. Maybe once we've sold the house, Bendy. There might be some money left over for a weekend trip. Hey, you could take Rose to Waterland.
Yeah, it's a great idea. Yeah. She's been bugging us all summer to take her there.
And then I'll take her again when it's my turn.
Yeah, she'll get to go twice.
Double the fun.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, double the fun.
No, it's just a person. No, you just left a second ago. Very cool.
Speaking of fun.
Let's race.
Let's race.
Hold on to your lead, Cody!
Yeah, you hang on to your glasses. It's gonna be a bumpy
Whoa!
Ride.
Bring it on! Woo-hoo!
We gotta lead.
What was that?
Look, you can slide this thing around.
What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, is that a monster?
Whatever it is, I'm glad it's frozen.
Alright, see ya. I guess you have to jump up there.
We drag this? Oh, bring that over here.
Yeah, I thought you could jump up the wall, but I can't.
Okay, I was so much further away than I thought I was.
Almost jumped off.
Okay.
What's up?
Of opportunity.
Really?
Yes. When something dies, something new can be born.
Whoa, wait a minute. What, are we dying now?
Not you, but your relationship.
You mean relationship with a P?
No. Relationship. As in shit, like caca. You need to rebuild your relationship into a relationship.
Yeah, our relationship's already collapsed, remember?
When something collapses, something new can be built. And then the attraction can grow freely, you know?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes! Let's break it, baby! Come on!
Big house fight.
Big house fight.
Yeah.
Enjoying using those as like
yeah,
being able to pull ourselves. Really cool.
Good work with your magnets. Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
Yes. I feel like crap.
No, your attraction has grown stronger. Look. See? Now use your growing attraction to get to the top of the mountain.
Okay.
Indeed, the hole is greater than the parts. The magnet's attraction is getting stronger. All right.
Wait.
Force, it's hard to resist. Sure.
Grab that.
The book was right. Our magnets react to each other again.
I can really feel this magnet pulling towards you.
Oh, I'm bad.
You could have just magneted over to me. Like, now. Oh, we're gonna do it together at the same time. Three, two, one, go.
That was cool.
Did you hear that, May?
The storm is coming.
Yeah. We should stay close to each other.
Yeah.
Do anything?
Keep your magnet ready.
This one.
Your magnet is pulling on my magnet. There's the power!
Ah, great. We just have to get up this hill. Easy. Hey, grab onto the side!
You use your magnet while I'm holding on to you?
You gotta grab onto this.
Am I?
I'm Capote! Grab onto me!
Oh.
It's too strong!
Go, climb fast. It's your turn to grab. Grab yours.
I hear it.
Close enough.
Incoming dust.
Give up, man. I can't do this without you. Come on, man. Through the tunnel.
Oh, shit.
The wind's picking up.
Have to grab this one?
Oh, the wind can't reach us here.
I forgot we could even crouch.
There's some cover on the other side, eh?
Hell.
I believe in you, May! You fight through it!
Pull up.
We're almost by the tower!
Okay, how do we do this? Oh, alone to the other side so that we can ground pound in the middle.
Higher.
May, look.
Wow.
Book's gonna ruin the fucking moment.
The sweetness back.
Now I know why that book sent us here.
Yeah. This is where I proposed. I was so nervous.
I know. And that's what made it special.
Really?
You know. How you forgot your whole speech.
It was the worst proposal in the history of proposals.
No, Cody. I didn't care about the words. It was the way you handled it. Without trying to hide how scared you were. It was brave.
La, 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 la. La la la, la la la, la la. Hello.
You found a way to ruin it.
You two, you're making great progress. We got more work to do, though. Are you ready? Let's get going.
This is so good. It's just a snow globe, you know, snowing on its own. How did she just know that that was what was happening? She's a fucking devil child. She just knows everything. Something's happening.
It's snowing. My precious. My precious.
The fucking Eye of Sauron in that fucking snow globe. That's cute.